What's up? It's your girl Leisha from Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and all the social media stuff, YouTube, not like me no more. I haven't been doing anything lately, so I haven't been posting anything lately, and I apologize for that. I haven't been doing anything, but I have something coming up. Just sum this up in the air about it, because every time I want to do something or go somewhere, it's like it always fall through, or people stab me in the back, or I don't know. Just that's why I don't have no friends right now. I've never ever had no friends. It's always been me. Me, myself, and I. I was thinking about going somewhere. Going away. That's what's coming up. And going away with my cousins. Because my older cousin is turning 30. And she wants to do it out for her 30th birthday. So, ladies been changing prices and everything, and they know I got a budget and they only have 200, and they want me to give them 92. But you know what I mean? It's like, I don't want to do that, and I want to do other things. You feel me? We brought an A. We brought an Airbnb vacation house. It's beautiful. Got 3 rooms. Everything included. So it's like, do I really want to do this? It's like, it seemed like it's so a bunch of lies and stuff. I'm trying to get everything together. It's like, y'all know I'm on a budget, and what I'm going to do with $120 down there, where I'm going. I don't know what to do. I'm just contemplating talking to God, because I don't know what to do. I'm just so up there because my cousin already paid for the vacation house, so, and I had to give them money and stuff. I was already going to give them money. I was going to give them $50 because I was on a budget. And they wanted to have me give them more money, and they know I'm on a budget, so give them $70 plus $20. And what am I going to have to do excursions and other things, you know, plus food and everything. We were supposed to be splitting the food bit, but I ain't going to do that. I'm only going to do me. You feel me? I had too many people stab me in the back and all that stuff, so I'm just going to do me. I'm just contemplating right now what I'm gonna do. I know when I'm gonna talk to them. They're gonna be calling me back soon so we can talk to them. And I'm gonna put my foot down and say I'm gonna give them $50 and I'm getting my own food. Y'all just gonna do y'all, because that's too much money that I'm gonna be putting out. And I'm only gonna get a certain amount for my mother, and it's, because I'm on a budget, because I spend too much money, so I don't know. And like I said, I apologize for not doing anything, just posting other stuff. Y'all haven't heard from me in a minute, talking to y'all. So that's what's going on, that's what's coming up. What's going on right now? I got 3 weeks to decide, but they already paid for the house. It was well out $300 and something. But we were supposed to, you know, I was supposed to give $50 because I'm on a budget. And the rest is supposed to be mine. It's like, I'm not stupid, you know what I mean? What they was talking to me about is like, I'm not stupid. It's like, that didn't sound right what they was telling me. You feel me? They are trying to get back their money, and they know I only have 200. So what am I gonna have to do stuff with? If they want $95 and I'm gonna have $100 to do something. So y'all figure that out. What am I gonna do? But I will tell you, if I go, and if this conversation go right, I will tell you what went down between me and my cousins. Because this time, I'm not taking no crap, because I always keep my mouth shut and just be the good girl I am. So it's like, you know what I mean? I'm just tired of people pushing me over and trying to act like I don't know anything, I'm stupid and stuff. I might not know anything about money situation, but I have a calculator that I can add and subtract with. And plus I have my mother, because I told y'all I have a disability. Me and my grandma made a dozen big games. So right now I'm just contemplating and seeing what I'm gonna do. They out car shopping right now to buy my cousin. They both sisters. The youngest one trying to get a brand new car to drive up to wherever I'm going with them. So it's vacation for us three. So we got a vacation house, and you know, they wanted me to go with them, and they knew that I only have $200 and I'm giving them $50 for gas and everything like that. And plus $20 for food. And I'm gonna go somewhere, especially with $200. And I like to spend. That's why I'm on a budget now. I've been busy taking care of my mama, and I showed y'all that to y'all. Well, I want y'all to like, subscribe, and share my stuff. Like, I've been trying to find something on the Play Store so I can update my videos before I put it on YouTube. Well, my mom is doing much better. She's got her staples out. She's still having pain. She's not out of the woods yet, but she's all right. But I'm hoping y'all having a great day so far on, you know, today. I'm about to get up off here and still contemplating and talk to God. But everyone have a blessed day tomorrow and have a good day today. And everyone know that y'all beautiful, y'all wonderful, and y'all marvelous. And your royalty and everything. Okay. Bye.